Mincon. Geotechnical and construction drilling. Impact and vibration-driven piles are easily inserted into soft overburden, but a single large boulder can break your budget and schedule. Board piles are often used for large diameter piling in soft ground. The method includes a bucket that lifts the soil from the hole. When the bucket is emptied, it is lowered back into the hole and the cycle starts again. This method can pass some soft rocks by grinding, but boring through rock layers becomes very slow. And working through bedrock is even slower. Again, costing valuable time and money. Installing piles using down-the-hole or DTH tooling offers the fastest penetration rates through rock layers and in solid bedrock. DTH hammers use high-pressure air to move a piston up and down, effectively hammering the pilot bit against the rock. These rotating high-frequency impacts crush the rock of any hardness. Mincon offers several DTH piling solutions for all ground conditions. Drilled end bearing piles are a robust solution for building foundations in solid bedrock. At the desired depth, the pilot bit is unlocked and lifted to drill the next pile. When using a solitary ring bit system, the ring bit can be detached from the casing shoe. When using an integrated system, these two are connected, which makes it safe to operate over water. Sacrificed casing piles with rock sockets can be drilled using two different methods. The first, most recommended method is similar to standard end-bearing piles. But after lifting the pilot bit, a separate rock bit is used to continue drilling a rock socket through the ring bit. After this, rebar reinforcement is inserted into the hole and the concrete is cast from the bottom. These piles are drilled using Mincon's large inner diameter ring bit system and rock bits. The second method is a different approach. Instead of changing drilling tools, the pilot bit is unlocked and hammered past the ring bit to create a rock socket. After this, rebar can be inserted and concrete poured. Drilling rock sockets using Mincon's drill-through system can save time and effort in deep foundations. In projects where casings can be reused, retrievable casing piles with rock sockets are used. After drilling the casing, the pilot bit is changed to a separate rock bit, which drills the rock socket past the ring bit. However, this time the casing is lifted and reused after reinforced concrete is cast from the bottom. Mincon's retrievable ring bit system is designed to allow an easy retrieval of the casing. Drilled friction piles are used when the support from bedrock is not necessary or available. Mincon's DTH system easily goes through any rock layers to the desired depth, after which the pilot bit is unlocked, lifted, and rebar is inserted. As the concrete is cast from the bottom, the casing is lifted, allowing the concrete to flow into the cavities of the soil. Again, Mincon's retrievable system gets the job done. Mincon's M-wall ring bit system uses extra large ring bits to make space for interlocks that securely join piles together to create a load-bearing retaining wall. You can learn more about the M-wall system that is offered in solitary and integrated designs in the M-wall video. The wide range of Mincon's piling solutions has the safety benefit of spiral flush technology, and you can trust your project is predictable with fast and reliable progress, because Mincon drills through any rock on Earth. Mincon, the driller's choice.